Outside air temperature, 4 degrees Celsius. Heavy winds, rain and snow. Current elevation, 408 metres. Visibility, 5 kilometres. Current oxygen supply, 96%. Heart rate, 155 beats per minute. Blood pressure, normal. Current location,
I'm dead.
Judging from your current heart rate now, you are not dead. How do you feel?
I've been hit by a bus.
You were born for this. Why don't you stand up and get a sense of Earth's gravity?
Scientific data that got me to come down here in the first place.
NASA Fleet Command's mission new orders which state you must eliminate all humans remaining on Earth.
No! You lied to me! I'm aborting this mission! Start the evac procedures!
Mission objectives are to eliminate all human life, then wait for extraction.
Start evac now!
NASA Commander John Francis would like a word.
Alexander, you are our greatest hero. 26 successful missions. 7 of those were rescue missions. You have saved countless lives with your bravery and courage, but remember, you are still a soldier, and soldiers follow orders, no matter what the cost. Do you remember where you were born? Does IG-174 ring a bell? The humans of Earth had their shot.
They deserve a chance to live in peace. They deserve a chance to rebuild. We should be helping them, not destroying.
The humans of Earth do not know how to live in harmony. They have destroyed themselves and this great planet, and they will do it again if given the opportunity. If you do not complete this mission, I will be forced to switch off your comms, GPS, and leave you. No one will save you. No one will remember you. Do as you're told, soldier.
Yes, sir.
Good. I'll put the Lishke back on. We're all counting on you up here. Do us proud.
Sorry it has worked out this way, but...
Just tell me which direction I need to be heading in.
The signal came about a quarter of a mile east of your current location.
Mm. Breathe. Just breathe.
Engage your weapon, soldier. That's an order. Do not communicate. Eliminate the human.
Just breathe. Breathe, like me. You really believe their lies? This is good. Breathable air.
NASA said the humans destroyed Earth.
There was a great war, but it wasn't against ourselves. It was to protect our home.
From what?
From you. NASA had plans for Earth, but we were just in their way.
This was supposed to be one last mission before I retired. When I get back up there...
You really want to go back? You've been used and abused. You mean nothing to them, and neither do we. Maybe it's time to choose a new path. Follow your heart, and never look back. Humanity is all around you.
The humans of Earth had their shot. Do as you're told, soldier.